Alright, Dave at The Game Thing here, and in this video I'm going to show you some Warzone Mobile gameplay using an iPad Pro M2, and what I'm going to do here, as we can see on the screen, is go to the graphics settings and select the new performance and fidelity mode, which is highest performance, so basically the highest possible graphics that we can get at the moment for Warzone Mobile on the iPad Pro M2. So what I'm going to do now is to kick into a Battle Royale game, and this should give us a really good idea as to what the graphics now look like with this new highest performance graphics setting for the iPad Pro M2.
Battle Royale. Be advised, gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Loot here. Loot here.
Fire station marked.
Let's get it done.
Better luck next time.
Hostile airstrike incoming. Hostile UAV active.
Advised, enemy team is tracking your location.
Hostile UAV active. Mortar strike inbound. Gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
Find this tot. Where did you like to shoot?
You evaded the enemy trackers. Good work. Captain closing in. closing in.
Requesting recon flyover.
Copy that. UAV is on station.
Gas inbound. Safe zone relocation. Online.
Sending UAV online.
Find this tot.
Fighting's done.
Strike inbound.
Okay, so with that gameplay done there, hopefully that's given you a really good idea as to what this new highest performance graphics quality looks like for Warzone Mobile played on the iPad Pro M2. Now, if you've liked this video, please do give it a thumbs up, and you may also want to consider subscribing to my channel and clicking on that bell notification icon, because I will be doing a ton of stuff now to do with Warzone Mobile. I'll be doing Warzone stuff on the iPad Pro M2. Also, I will be getting the brand new iPhone 15 as soon as that comes out and be testing that all over the place for Warzone Mobile. And I also play Warzone Mobile on Android as well. And for that, I use a Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. So a lot of testing with that as well with this latest update for Warzone Mobile. And if you're interested in my gaming setups for Warzone Mobile, check the video description below. There's a list there that'll tell you all the stuff that I use for playing Warzone Mobile and the equipment that I use for doing the video screen capturing as well. Anyways, I'm Dave at The Game Thing. Thank you very much for watching this video. Take care and goodbye now.